In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use geometry nodes to place random meshes like this. Let's press Shift, A, to create a teapot. If you don't see that in the menu, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. Type press Ctrl, 1, to subdivide, and right-click to shade smooth. Let's apply a shiny reflective material. Shift, D, to duplicate. Select all the meshes and type M to put them to a new collection. In order to make this work, we need to create a new mesh to base upon. And use this set of geometry nodes. We can fully customize the random mesh placements like this. All we need to do is selecting the correct collection that contains the random meshes from the list. I'll show you why this method is a great time saver. We could create a similar set of objects by using modifiers like this. I would apply the modifiers, go to Edit Mode, select All, and type P to separate by loose parts. Then I would apply new materials one by one like this. But then I can't expand nor shrink the meshes and I can't have random objects. Let's create a new collection. I'll show you how the geometry nodes can load random meshes from a collection. If we create a new collection and load it from the node, we will have a perfectly random set of meshes in grid. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.